Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
There, there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you. Almost there, honey. There you go, sweetheart. Don't you worry. What did all this? Where the hell am I? Ugh! What happened? Is it over? There's no end to them. Ah! Rose is here?
This way. Come inside.
I gotta get out of here. The fire's moving fast.
Ugh.
worry.
And try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind.
I just don't get it. This leads to the castle. Nothing but blood and death. Huh?
Is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can show you a huge...
Ah! Jesus Christ!
That's right! Run for your life! Very nice, Ethan! My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you didn't think I'd let you get away, did you? Gotta keep Donna and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Nothing like fresh American ground beef!
Too close. Wait, do those freaks have Rose? Could Rose be here? Ah! crazy witches. Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer? I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Shall I give you the tour?
Mm-hmm. you've done to my daughter!
What the hell? Do your worst. This castle.
So we finally meet.
So
So you finally came to see me. Ow! So mean! I don't want to die!
I'm sick of bugs.
Stupid man-thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
With me some more. I was worried my sisters had gotten to me first. You've ruined the fun! No! It's a lie! You will not get away! You're my prey!
Crazy witch. Oh. Okay. I should be able to get out with these.
The entire bloodline of House Domitresque is done in by the likes of you!
Looks like your outside matches your inside now. Son of a witch.
Terror!
time to die! Yeah! I'll eat you up, every last morsel!
You're the one who's cursed.
Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Rose.
Together as one in reverence, we call on thee.
There you are. I had a feeling.
Better see the Duke again.
How was it? If you truly wish to...
Ethan.
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real. Am I losing it? What's going on?
So long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
What? Wait, where's my gun?
Thank you.
Why is this here? Mia?
I didn't want to lose you again. I didn't want to destroy this family.
Mia, what are you talking about?
I love you both so much. I had to. I had to do it.
Huh?
my man room.
Monster. It's over. Mia, we'll make things right. What? So that's who was behind all this? That makes two. Damn freak! How do I get out of here? What was that? What am I supposed to do? He said the exit's underwater. Looking to fish for me.
No!
stinks. Caught myself a big one.
Need to get out of here.
If I can drain the water. There's no power. Okay. Got it. Ah! I guess I gotta do this. Death as he was in life. Disgusting. The exit's up ahead. I get this door open? This must be their den. Okay, big guy. That's not good.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
What was that? What's going on?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your... the bridge. Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau. But I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? Dead end. Damn it. What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs. Did he do this too? Seems useful.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly. She took me. Took us. To be her children. She locked us away in a cage. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not that racist. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. Are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should should have never refused me for that.
You again? Got a long way to go.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity.
I don't give a shit about your family drama. Another one? That was close.
Your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid. And for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
Dark.
Are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone waiting for you.
Stay down! Again? Can't turn back now. I'm coming, Rose.
A goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine. This'll be my warm-up before I kill the bitch. Let's settle this. Man, a man. Your corpse will be another addition to my army! Throw it now! Having fun? So this is the path of fatherly love, huh? Coward! In the face of my steel glory! Guess I do have to thank that bitch, Miranda, for this. I'll kill her with the power she gave me. That's what I call being a good son! I need more! I felt, spending years under the bitch's thumb. The villagers are nothing but a bunch of worthless peons. I'm a goddamn freak!
The clock is ticking, Ethan. Come down to the fire.
Take a good idea.
You'll be frozen in the afterlife. Rose is power at one. Right after I murder them. This can't be the end for me! I must kill her!
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation.
Been a while since we fought together, Cap. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turned herself into Mia, though.
Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we know. Watch out.
Western route is clear. Moving out.
Roger that.
BSAA craft spotted. 2 guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky.
What the hell is that thing? It's all new to my seat.
That's probably where Miranda is. Let's go. Large mutated bioweapon sighted.
Hey, boss, it's me. Releasing infectious potations. Keep your masks on. Might be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain.
Umberize, I need some backup.
I see.
Never heard of a mutamycete colony growing so huge. Hey, I can ask. Keep going.
She thinks she died and gone.
I've reached the target location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Reloading now. Just a minute. Reloading. Be with you soon. Okay, Captain. I'm reloaded. Ready when you are. Hold your horses. I'm reloading. There's a swarm headed that way. I'm reloaded. Where should I point next? In the next round. Just a sec. Reloading. Be with you soon. takes a minute to target the point. Try and keep the laser on it as long as you can. Mold is rapidly expanding at another end. It must be something stimulating it. It's like it's about to collapse. Reloading now. Just a minute. It's them. Watch your perimeter, Chris. Sorry for the wait. What's the next target? PSAA guys are engaging the bioweapons. You're right, Captain. They must be after the Megamycete too. Take that!
Good. Megamycete must be below. Found a way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Guarding the Megamycete, huh? A tough guy here. I'm gonna need backup.
Boss, you're on the ground.
There's an opening in the roof. Use it.
Okay, I'm moving out. Hold on till I get there.
I'll signal with the locator.
Break. Yeah.
I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one?
I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Megamycete.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. And we didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab.
It's cold. How did I get here? I gotta go. Gotta go.
Preparation is more important. Oh ho! Now here's something I haven't seen before. I see you've brought the ingredients. Just a moment. Eat up. You'll need your strength. How was it?
Carry on.
Ah, yes, I have you. Fine, sir, please. Be well.
Thanks. Out of my way.
Purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycete.
accent. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with peace. So now you can die peacefully. You understand the love of a parent?
Do not let me get away!
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn
The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power.
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive you nuts.
After all, everyone dies. Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Oh, rest now.
The hell I will!
Die, 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 die! Die. I will take back my daughter! I understand your feelings, Mr. Winters. This is the end for you. If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day!
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
Your life is over, Mr. Why did you stop? Your time is up! Now die! Why won't you die? Impudent! This is how you end, Ethan Winters. To ensure I never see your face, I will feed you to the corpse. Every single cell of your being. You can rot for all eternity. Ah!